Hello, everyone. It's Snoektown, the craziest radio station south of the line. This week, we have a few peeps behind the scenes in the Mushroom Metropolis for our union-wide friends. For instance, you've no idea of the endless activity that goes on in the Snoektown police headquarters. Listen for yourselves. Over to Snoektown Central Police Station.
Yes, man, you know, I don't reckon that Pete should have played at wing three-quarter. He's getting a bit slow these days.
That's true, yes, man. Don't give you enough.
Hello? Snoektown Central Police Station. What do you say? A burglary at Maitland Avenue? Just a minute, eh? Let me get a piece of paper.
Hey, what's up there, man?
There's a burglary at Maitland Avenue.
Oh, here, too.
Seems to be a lot of them over there, you know, these days. I shouldn't wonder if it's the same gang, you know.
Possibly, yes.
Hello? Yes, sir? All right, don't be in such a hurry, eh? 273. No, sir, I'm sorry. We can't come over till tomorrow sometime. Hey, shuffle the cards, eh, Charlie?
All right, okay. Be waiting for you. The cards are out, eh?
Hello? No, sir, sorry. You don't know how snowed up we are here. Don't worry, eh? I don't suppose for one moment he'll come back again tonight. Goodbye. You know, you can't even get a decent game of cards the way they ring us up at all times of the day and night.
Always these interruptions, eh?
Listen, answer that phone, eh? I'm rather busy.
Yeah. Hello? Yes, sir? Snoektown Central Police Station. Yes, yes. Yes, sir, don't talk so fast, man. I can't hear you.
What is it now? Tell me.
All right. I always say more haste, less speed, as it were.
That's quite right. Who is it, man?
It's the Standard Hotel. Hello? You say there's a murder in room 13? There always is. Yes, yes, fancy that. He says he was wounded 3 times. But only one was fatal, eh?
Is he dead? Ask him.
Hello, is he dead? He is, eh? Well, it's not much use our coming along tonight. We are frightfully busy.
Yes, sir.
Righto, I'll make a note. Yes, sir. Yes, righto, we'll see you tomorrow.
Man, that's terrible the way we have to keep going here. Not a moment's peace, eh?
No, man, this is a rotten hand you gave me here. Pass.
One diamond.
Come in.
I say, my house is on fire.
He said, really?
Your house on fire, eh?
Man, that's careless, you know.
Can't you do something about it, please?
I know, sir. We can't do anything. This isn't the fire station.
I know, but there's no phone or fire station anywhere near. I thought you could phone up the fire station for me.
Well, sir, of course, that's different. Tell me, what is the number of your house and the name of the
street? Never mind that. Ring the fire station and tell them to come here. I'll take them from there.
Well, sir, of course, you know, that's a bit irregular. We couldn't do that without ringing up head office.
Where is head office?
In Pretoria, sir.
Pretoria? Yeah. And my house is burning up.
Burning up, you say, sir?
Well, my house is burning down, then.
Oh, burning up or burning down. Can't you make up your mind?
Listen, I'll go and fetch the fire station myself, and I hope your police station burns down. Goodbye.
Yeah, now, what was it there? Oh, yes, pass 2 diamonds, eh?
3 hearts. Pause.
Hello? Snoektown Central Police Station.
What?
Not really. 233 Main Road? Yes, yes, we'll be along.
Whatever's up now.
Hurry, man, quick, hurry. What? Get the car going. Mohammed Abdul, 223 Main Road. He just sold 2 bars of soap off the time. Hurry, man, we'll catch him red-handed.
Okay, start up.